This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Central Powers. French Government Languages. French Primary, English, Italian. Treaty of Sèvres at Wikisource. Paris Peace Conference. League of Nations. Covenant of the League of Nations. Members. Organization. Minority Treaties. Little Treaty of Versailles. Mandates. Treaty of Versailles. War. Guilt. Reparations. Role in the Weimar Republic's hyperinflation. Das Plan. Young Plan. Lausanne Conference. Locarno. Possible cause of the Second World War. International Opium Convention. Treaty of Saint-Germain-en-Laye. Treaty of Saint-Germain-en-Laye. Neuilly-sur-Seine. Treaty of Neuilly-sur-Seine. Treaty of Trianon. Treaty of Trianon. Treaty of Sèvres. Partitioning of the Ottoman Empire. Conference of London 1920. San Remo Conference. Turkish National Movement. Turkish War of Independence. Treaty of Lausanne. Other American Commission to Negotiate. Peace Commission of Responsibilities. The Inquiry v. E2 of the Signatories of the Ottoman Empire. Left to Right. Riza Tevfik, Grand Vizier. Damat Farid Pasha, the Ottoman Education Minister. Bagdatli Hadi Pasha, and Ambassador Rezid Halas. Absent as the third signatory, Ottoman Minister of Education Hadi Pasha. A 1927 version of the map used by TBMM later restored the Treaty of Sèvres. Traité de Sèvres in French, signed on 10 August 1920. Was one of a series of treaties that the nations constituting the Central Powers signed subsequent to their defeat in World War I. The treaty was signed on 10 August 1920, in an exhibition room at the Manufacture Nationale de Sèvres porcelain factory in Sèvres, France. The Sèvres Treaty marked the beginning of the partitioning of the Ottoman Empire, and its ultimate annihilation. The terms it stipulated included the renunciation of all non-Turkish territory that was part of the Ottoman Empire and their cession to the Allied administration. Notably, the ceding of Eastern Mediterranean land allowed the creation of, amongst others, the British Mandate of Palestine and the French Mandate of Syria. Russia was not a participant because it had negotiated the Treaty of Brest-Litovsk with the Ottoman Empire in 1918. In that treaty, at the insistence of the Grand Vizier Talat Pasha, the Ottoman Empire regained the lands Russia had captured in the Russo-Turkish War 1877-1878, specifically Ardahan, Kars, and Batumi. Sir George Dixon Graham signed for the UK, Alexander Millerin for France, and Count Lelio Bonin Lingare for Italy. Avetis Aharonian, the president of the delegation of the First Republic of Armenia, which had signed the Treaty of Batum on 4 June 1918, was also a signatory. One Allied power, Greece, did not accept the borders as drawn and never ratified the treaty. The four signatories for the Ottoman Empire were endorsed by Sultan Mehmed VI, the Grand Vizier Damat Farid Pasha, Ambassador Hadi Pasha, the Minister of Education Rezid Halas, and Riza Tevfik. The terms of the treaty brewed hostility and nationalist feeling amongst Turks. The signatories of the treaty were stripped of their citizenship by the Grand National Assembly led by Mustafa Kemal Atatürk, and the treaty ultimately led to the Turkish War of Independence, following which Atatürk and most Turkish nationalists accepted a new treaty, the 1923 Treaty of Lausanne. This effectively brought into being the modern-day Republic of Turkey. The Treaty of Versailles was signed with the German Empire before the Sèvres Treaty, and it annulled German concessions in the Ottoman sphere, including economic rights and enterprises. Also, France, Great Britain and Italy signed a secret tripartite agreement. On the same date, the tripartite agreement confirmed Britain's oil and commercial concessions, and turned the former German enterprises in the Ottoman Empire over to a tripartite corporation. Contents 1. Aims of the Allies. 2. Treaty terms. 21. Kingdom of Hejaz. 22. Armenia. 23. Ottoman Empire. 231. Financial restrictions. 232. Military restrictions. 233. International trials. 24. France zone of influence. 25. Greece zone of Smyrna. 26. Italy zone of influence. 27. Kurdistan. 3. Territorial losses. Sessions. 31. Zone of Straits. 32. Free zones. 33. Thrace. 34. Armenia. 35. British Mandate of Iraq. 36. British Mandate for Palestine. 37. French Mandate of Lebanon. 38. French Mandate of Syria. 4. Fate of the Treaty. 5. Subsequent Treaties. 6. See also. 7. References. 8. Notes. 9. Further reading. 10. External links. Aims of the Allies. The leaders of France, Britain, and the United States had stated their differing objectives with respect to the Ottoman Empire during the Paris Peace Conference, 1919. The common theme was the sick man of Europe had come to his own end. However, it was a shock to the world when the treaty said the Allies were in agreement for retaining the Ottoman government in Constantinople, which was to remain the capital of the Ottoman Empire, though with the reservations of the conditions of the treaty. The treaty called for the expulsion of the Ottoman Empire from Europe. The United States, having refused the Armenian mandate in the Senate, decided to not participate in the partitioning of the Ottoman Empire. The U.S. wanted a permanent peace as quickly as possible, with financial compensation for its military expenditures. However, after the American Senate rejected Wilson's Armenian mandate, its only hope was its inclusion in the treaty by the influential Greek Prime Minister, Eleftherios Venizelos. Treaty terms: an original map from 1920 illustrating the Treaty of Sèvres region. The treaty solidified the partitioning of the Ottoman Empire, in accord with secret agreements among the Allied powers. Kingdom of Hejaz. The Kingdom of Hejaz was granted international recognition. Estimated area of 100,000. Kingdom under British influence. Armenia. First Republic of Armenia, western borders defined by Woodrow Wilson. Armenia was recognized as an established state by the signed parties. Section V. Armenia, Articles 88-93. See also, Wilsonian Armenia and First Republic of Armenia. Ottoman Empire. A late 1918 map showing Europe before World War I, with new states formed after the Great War. In red includes the borders established by the Treaty of Sèvres. The Treaty of Sèvres effectively dissolved the Ottoman Empire, creating an independent Turkey. The Ottoman lands were then divided among the victors, creating new mandates, including the British Mandate of Palestine, the British Mandate of Iraq, the French Mandate of Lebanon, and the French Mandate of Syria. Another stipulation was that the Dardanelles would be opened to passage, demilitarized, and made to be a part of international territory. Additionally, the Treaty of Sèvres demanded that the city of Constantinople become an open city. The Sultan accepted the terms, but popular opinion of the Turks was against the terms of this treaty. Turkish nationalist leader Mustafa Kemal demanded that the Turks fight against the Greeks trying to take the land previously held by the Ottoman Empire that had been given to Greece in this treaty. This started the Greco-Turkish War 1919-22 and resulted in a Turkish victory due to Turkey rejecting the Sèvres Treaty. Many of the terms were renegotiated at the Conference of Lausanne. Some of the terms that were altered to include France and Italy only having economic interaction rather than zones of influence. Constantinople was not opened as an international city, and there would be a demilitarized zone between Turkey and Bulgaria. Financial restrictions: the Allies were to control the empire's finances. The financial control extended to the approval or supervision of the national budget, financial laws and regulations, and total control over the Ottoman bank. The Ottoman Public Debt Administration, instituted in 1881, was redesigned to include only British, French and Italian bond holders. The Ottoman debt problem dated back to the time of the Crimean War 1854-56, during which the Ottoman Empire had borrowed money from abroad, mainly from France. During the Conference of Lausanne, the Council decided that the Republic of Turkey was responsible for 67% of the annuity of the pre-war debt. The question of how payment was to be made, however, was not resolved until 1928. Also, the capitulations of the Ottoman Empire were restored to prior to 1914. Capitulations were abolished in the first year of the war by Talat Pasha. The control also extended to import and export duties. The reorganization of the electoral system, and the proportional representation of the races within the empire. The empire was required to grant freedom of transit to persons, goods, vessels, etc., passing through her territory, and goods in transit were to be free of all customs duties. Future developments of the tax system, the customs system, internal or external loans, or concessions could not be arranged without the consent of the Financial Commission of the Allied Powers to forestall the economic re-penetration of Germany, Austria, Hungary, or Bulgaria. The treaty demanded that the empire liquidate the property of citizens of those countries in its territories. This public liquidation will be turned over to the Reparations Commission. Property rights of the Baghdad Railway passed out of German control. Military restrictions: the Ottoman army was to be restricted to 50,700 men, the Ottoman navy could only preserve 7 sloops and 6 torpedo boats, and the Ottoman state was prohibited from obtaining an air force. The treaty included an inter-allied commission of control and organization to supervise the execution of the military clauses. International trials: see also, Malta tribunals. The treaty required determination of those responsible for the barbarous and illegitimate methods of warfare, offences against the laws and customs of war, and the principles of humanity. Article 230 of the Treaty of Sèvres required that the Ottoman Empire hand over to the Allied powers the persons whose surrender may be required by the latter as being responsible for the massacres committed during the continuance of the state of war on territory which formed part of the Ottoman Empire on August 1, 1914. However, the inter-allied tribunal attempt demanded by the Treaty of Sèvres were eventually suspended. France's zone of influence. France received Syria and neighboring parts of southeastern Anatolia, including Antep, Urfa and Mardin, Cilicia including Adana, Diyarbakir and large portions of east-central Anatolia all the way up north to Sivas and Tokat were declared a zone of French influence. Greece zone of Smyrna. The expansion of Greece from 1832 to 1947, showing in yellow territories awarded to Greece by the Treaty of Sèvres but lost in 1923. The occupation of Smyrna established Greek administration on 21 May 1919. This was followed by the declaration of a protectorate on 30 July 1922. The treaty transferred the exercise of her rights of sovereignty to a local parliament but leaving the region under the Ottoman Empire. According to the provisions of the treaty, Smyrna was to be administered by a local parliament, and it also gave the people of Smyrna the chance of a plebiscite after 5 years on whether they wished to join Greece as opposed to remaining in the Ottoman Empire. This plebiscite would be overseen by the League of Nations. The treaty accepted Greek administration of the Smyrna enclave, however the area remained under Turkish sovereignty. Italy zone of influence. Italy was confirmed in the possession of the Dodecanese Islands already under Italian occupation since the Italo-Turkish War of 1911-1912, despite the Treaty of Auchi according to which Italy should have been obliged to return the islands back to the Ottoman Empire. Large portions of southern and west-central Anatolia, the Mediterranean coast of Turkey and the inlands including the port city of Antalya and the historic Seljuk capital of Konya were declared an Italian zone of influence. Antalya province was promised by the Triple Entente to Italy in the Treaty of London, and the Italian colonial authorities wished the zone to become an Italian colony under the name of Lycia Kurdistan. The Kurdistan region was scheduled to have a referendum to decide its fate, which, according to Section 3 Articles 62-64, was to include the Mosul province. There was no general agreement among Kurds on what its borders should be because of the disparity between the areas of Kurdish settlement and the political and administrative boundaries of the region. The outlines of Kurdistan as an entity were proposed in 1919 by Saraf Pasha, who represented the Society for the Accession of Kurdistan. Kurdistan Tili Semayeti at the Paris Peace Conference. He defined the region's boundaries as follows: the frontiers of Turkish Kurdistan, from an ethnographical point of view, begin in the north at Zivan, on the Caucasian frontier, and continue westwards to Erzurum, Erzincan, Kima, Arapgar, Basni and Divik Divrik. In the south they follow the line from Haran, Sinjar Mountains, Telephone Asfar, Erbil, Suleymaniye, AKK Elman, Sinai. In the east, Ravandis, Baskel, Vezirkail, that is to say the frontier of Persia as far as Mount Ararat. This caused controversy among other Kurdish nationalists, as it excluded the Van region possibly as a sop to Armenian claims to that region. Emin Ali Badir Khan proposed an alternative map which included Van and an outlet to the sea via Turkey's present Hatay province amid a joint declaration by Kurdish and Armenian delegations. Kurdish claims on Erzurum Vilayet and Sassoon Sassoon were dropped, but arguments for sovereignty over Agri and Meuse remained. Neither of these proposals was endorsed by the Treaty of Sèvres, which outlined a truncated Kurdistan located on what is now Turkish territory, leaving out the Kurds of Iran, British-controlled Iraq and French-controlled Syria. However, even that plan was never implemented as the Treaty of Sèvres was replaced by the Treaty of Lausanne. The current Iraq-Turkey border was agreed in July 1926. Also, Article 63 grants explicitly full safeguard and protection to the Assyro-Chaldean minority. This reference was later dropped in the Treaty of Lausanne. Territorial losses sessions. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. August 2011. Learn how and when to remove this template. Message date states square miles km 2 1914 Ottoman Empire 1,589,540,370,000. Completely free and absolute equality in treatment, particularly in the matter of charges and facilities, ensuring the carrying out of the economic provisions in commercially strategic places. These regions will be named as the free zones. The ports were Istanbul from St. Stefano to Dolmabahçe, Haydar Pasha, Smyrna, Alexandretta, Haifa, Basra, Trabzon, and Batum Thrace Thrace up to the Chatalia line, the islands of Imbros and Tenedo, and the islands of the Sea of Marmara were ceded to Greece. The sea line of these islands was declared international and left to the administration of the Zone of Straits, Armenia-British Mandate of Iraq. The details as reflected in the treaty regarding the British Mandate of Iraq were completed on 25 April 1920 at the San Remo Conference oil concession in this region was given to the British-controlled Turkish Petroleum Company TPC, which had held concessionary rights to the Mosul Vilayet province with elimination of the Ottoman Empire. With this treaty, British and Iraqi negotiators held acrimonious discussions over the new oil concession. The League of Nations voted on the disposition of Mosul, and the Iraqis feared that, without British support, Iraq would lose the area. In March 1925, the TPC was renamed as the Iraq Petroleum Company IPC, and granted a full and complete concession for a period of 75 years. British mandate for Palestine. The three principles of the British Balfour Declaration regarding Palestine were adopted in the Treaty of Sèvres. Article 95. The high contracting parties agree to entrust, by application of the provisions of Article 22, the administration of Palestine, within such boundaries as may be determined by the principal Allied powers, to a mandatory to be selected by the said powers. The mandatory will be responsible for putting into effect the declaration originally made on the 2nd of November 1917 by the British government, and adopted by the other Allied powers, in favour of the establishment in Palestine of a national home for the Jewish people, it being clearly understood that nothing shall be done which may prejudice the civil and religious rights of existing non-Jewish communities in Palestine, or the rights and political status enjoyed by Jews in any other country. Palestine officially fell under the British Mandate. French Mandate of Lebanon. The French Mandate was settled at the San Remo Conference, comprising the region between the Euphrates River and the Syrian Desert on the east, and the Mediterranean Sea on the west, and extending from the Al-Madah Mountains on the south to Egypt on the south, area of territory about 60,000. Was annulled in the course of the Turkish War of Independence, and the parties signed and ratified the Treaty of Lausanne in 1923 and 1924. Not all signatories of the Treaty of Sèvres were parties to the Treaty of Lausanne, nor was there a valid international act of annulment of the Treaty of Sèvres. Therefore, the Treaty of Sèvres remains a valid instrument of international law despite the fact that the Lausanne signatories have chosen not to implement it while the treaty was under discussion. The Turkish National Movement under Mustafa Kemal Pasha split with the monarchy based in Istanbul, and set up a Turkish Grand National Assembly in Ankara in April 1920. On 18 October, the government of Demet Ferid Pasha was replaced by a provisional ministry under Ahmed Tevfik Pasha as Grand Vizier, who announced an intention to convoke the Senate with the purpose of ratification of the treaty, provided that national unity were achieved. This required seeking for cooperation with Mustafa Kemal. The latter expressed disdain to the treaty and started a military assault as a result. The Turkish government issued a note to the Entente that the ratification of the treaty was impossible at that time. Eventually, Mustafa Kemal succeeded in his fight for Turkish independence and forced the former wartime allies to return to the negotiating table. Arabs were unwilling to accept French rule in Syria. The Turks around Mosul attacked the British, and Arabs were in arms against the British rule in Baghdad. There was also disorder in Egypt. Subsequent treaties. Main articles: Turkish War of Independence, Treaty of Kars, and Treaty of Lausanne. In course of the Turkish War of Independence, the Turkish army successfully fought Greek, Armenian and French forces and secured the independence of a territory similar to that of present-day Turkey, as was aimed by the Misak-i Milli. The Turkish National Movement developed its own international relations by the Treaty of Moscow with the Soviet Union on the 16th of March 1921, the Accord of Ankara with France putting an end to the Franco-Turkish War, and the Treaty of Alexandropol with the Armenians and the Treaty of Kars fixing the eastern borders. Hostilities with Britain over the neutral zone of the Straits were narrowly avoided in the Chanak crisis of September 1922, when Armistice of Mudanya was concluded on the 11th of October, which led the former allies of World War I to return to the negotiating table with the Turks in November 1922. This culminated in 1923 in the Treaty of Lausanne, which replaced the Treaty of Sèvres and restored large territory in Anatolia and Thrace to the Turks. See also United Nations portal. World War I portal. First Republic of Armenia. Minority Treaties. Republic of Turkey. Turkish-Armenian War. References. Treaty of Peace between the British Empire and Allied Powers and Turkey. UK Treaty Series No. 11 of 1920. Command Paper CMD 964. Notes. Carat. The order and categorization below is as it appears in the preamble of the treaty. Carat. Category. World War I Treaties. Carat. Helmreich, Paul C. 1974. From Paris to Sèvres. The Partition of the Ottoman Empire at the Peace Conference of 1919-1920. Columbus, Ohio, Ohio State University Press. P. Carrot C, Sykes Pickett Carrot http://www2mfagr.nr/r/donliers3e053bc1eb11-404aba3a4b861c64 7ec 01923 dead link Carrot http://unshistorinen/media/photo/ottoman-signatories-treaty-sevres Carat The Times London, 27 item, January 30, 1928, editorial Carat Finkel, Caroline 2005 Osman's Dream Basic Books p. Press 36:2-250 doi 101,017/s00207438043620045 ISSN. Carat Finkel, Caroline, Osman's Dream, Basic Books, 2005, 57, Istanbul was only adopted as the city's official name in 1930. Carat Current History, Volume 13, New York Times Co., 1921, Dividing the Former Turkish Empire, pp. 441-444 retrieved October 26, 2010 Further reading Frumkin, David 1989 A Peace to End, All Peace, Creating the Modern Middle East, 1914-1922 New York, H. Holt ISBN. V.E. Treaties of the Ottoman Empire Rise 1299-1453 Venetian Maritime Seged Classical Age 1453-1550 Constantinople 1479 Constantinople 1533 Franco-Ottoman Adrianople 1547 Transformation 1550-1700 Amasya Adrianople 1568 Ferhat Pasha Zitvedarok Nasa Pasha Busha Sarov Khotun Zuhab Vasvar Buchach Zorano Bakhchisaray Karlowitz 1699 Old Regime 1700-1789 Constantinople 1700 Pruth Pasarowitz Constantinople 1724 Ahmet Pasha Constantinople 1736 Belgrade Niz Curtin Kuchik Kynarka Inalikovac Decline 1789-1908 Sistova Jassy Tripoli Tunis Paris Dardanelles Bucharest Erzurum 1823 Ackerman Adrianople 1829 Constantinople 1832 Hunker Iskalisi Kutaya Balta Lehman London 1840 London 1841 Erzurum 1847 Paris 1856 Scutari 1862 San Stefano Berlin 1878 Cyprus Constantinople 1881 Tophane Constantinople 1897 Fall 1908-1922 Auchi London 1913 Constantinople 1913 Athens Anglo-Ottoman Convention Brest-Litovsk Ukraine Brest-Litovsk Russia Trebizond Erzincan Batum Mudros Sevres VE World War I Home Fronts Theatres European Balkans Western Front Eastern Front Italian Front Middle Eastern Gallipoli Sinai and Palestine. Caucasus Persia Mesopotamia South Arabia African Southwest East Cameroon Togoland North Asian and Pacific Tsingtao German New Guinea and Samoa at Sea North Atlantic U-Boat Campaign Mediterranean North Sea Baltic. Indian, Pacific. Japan Montenegro Portugal Romania Russia Russian Empire Russian Republic Serbia United States Central Powers Germany Austria Hungary Ottoman Empire Bulgaria Timeline Pre-war conflicts Scramble for Africa 1880-1914 Russo-Japanese War 1905 First Moroccan Tangier Crisis 1905-06 Agadir Crisis 1911 Italo-Turkish War 1911-12 French Conquest of Morocco 1911-12 First Balkan War 1912-13 Second Balkan War 1913 Prelude Origins Sarajevo Assassination Anti-Serb Riots in Sarajevo July Crisis Autumn 1914 Battle of the Frontiers Battle of Cer First Battle of the Marne Siege of Tsingtao Battle of Tannenberg Battle of Galicia Battle of the Masurian Lakes Battle of Kolubara Battle of Sarakamish Race to the Sea First Battle of Ypres 1915 Second Battle of the Masurian Lakes Second Battle of Ypres Battle of Gallipoli Second Battle of Artois Battles of the Isonzo Great Retreat Second Battle of Champagne Kosovo Offensive Siege of Kut Battle of Luz 1916 Erzurum Offensive Battle of Verdun Lake Narok Offensive Battle of Asiago Battle of Jutland Battle of the Somme Brusilov Offensive Baranovici Offensive Battle of Romani Monastir Offensive Battle of Transylvania 1917 Capture of Baghdad First Battle of Gaza Zimmerman Telegram Second Battle of Aris Kerensky Offensive Third Battle of Ypres Paschendaele Battle of Maricesti Battle of Caporetto, Southern Palestine Offensive, Battle of Cambrai, Armistice of Erzincan 1918, Operation Faustschlag, Treaty of Brest-Litovsk, Spring Offensive, Second Battle of the Marne, Battle of Baku, 100 Days Offensive, Vardar Offensive, Battle of Megiddo, Third Transjordan Attack, Meuse Argonne Offensive, Battle of Vittorio Veneto, Battle of Aleppo, Armistice of Salonika, Armistice of Mudros, Armistice of Villa Giusti, Armistice with Germany, Other conflicts, Mexican Revolution 1910-20, Somaliland Campaign 1910-20, Libyan Resistance Movement 1911-43, Meretz Rebellion 1914-15, Zayan War 1914-21, Indo-German Conspiracy 1914-19, Senussi Campaign 1915-16, Volta Boni War 1915-17, Easter Rising 1916, Anglo-Egyptian Darfur Expedition 1916, Khaosan Revolt 1916-17, Russian Revolution 1917, Finnish Civil War 1918, Postwar conflicts, Russian Civil War 1917-21, Ukrainian Soviet War 1917-21, Armenian Azerbaijani War 1918-20, Georgian Armenian War 1918, German Revolution 1918-19, Revolutions and Interventions in Hungary 1918-20, Hungarian Romanian War 1918-19, Greater Poland Uprising 1918-19, Estonian War of Independence 1918-20, Latvian War of Independence 1918-20, Lithuanian Wars of Independence 1918-20, Third Anglo-Afghan War 1919, Egyptian Revolution 1919, Polish-Ukrainian War 1918-19, Polish-Soviet War 1919-21, Irish War of Independence 1919-21, Turkish War of Independence, Greco-Turkish War 1919-23.